hand push model. And then we will set self-propelled model. Yes, this is the self-propelled model. This is the first step. Second step, open the pole. Open the pole. Thirdly, open the emergency button. Fourth, the rotating direction. You can choose right and the left. Fifth, rotating speed. Sixth, walking speed. Seventh, put forward, walking, put forward. Go back, back forward. And if you want to stop the machine, just push and turn. It's okay.